first race of the Sprint Series this Sunday for the Charleston Sprint Triathlon Series at James Island County Park. And we know a lot of you are out there probably racing a little bit nervous, so we have some tips about how to approach the race. The first way you can approach it is maybe just use it as a practice race to dust off those cobwebs, reacquaint yourself with swimming in that pond, lake, whatever it is. Get familiar with your bike and everything again, so just use it as a practice race. Another suggestion we have is to race naked. No, not totally naked. Wear our blue sky kit, but don't race with a watch or a bike computer, and just use it as a baseline to compare the races the rest of the summer with. If you are racing it and want to do well on Sunday, I would recommend that you do a mini triathlon, maybe just a 500 meter swim, a 5 mile bike, maybe a 1 mile run, either Friday or Saturday, just to practice what it feels like to go from one sport to the other and practice your transitions. Whatever you do on Sunday, just have fun, and we'll see you out there.